Hi guys, Yacca here. So I have gone to a 7 win run so far with this priest deck. And whenever I get an arena run to 7 wins, I like to present it to you guys. Sometimes I'll do a full run, but usually this is how I'll try to do it and see how far we can get. I was kind of a little bit stuck with Arena, and it seems like there were I was struggling a little bit just getting those high wins. So I actually did something where I was when you're stuck like this, you should go and try and see and consult different areas or whatever will help you. So I consulted a website with a group called called Hearthstone, and I know the guy that does the tier list for that site called he's called Boozer. I don't know him, I know of him, and he's whenever I've seen stuff that he's put on YouTube or streams, he is really good at playing the arena. So I had the mindset, let me try and consult the knowledge he has on the arena, and that actually worked out really well. I did skew some of the choices to my playstyle, but there were I think it was a good supporting tool, and this deck is the result of it. I'll put a link in the description for the website so you can check them out. And generally this deck is a control deck. So you want to go for the late game, you want to continuously, you don't mind getting on the board and spiraling through that and achieving the win, but more importantly you want to control the board, and you don't mind that your opponent drops stuff there, because you do have a bunch of answers to actually answer whatever your opponent drops. So let's try it out, but the mindset of this deck specifically, a control priest build. Alright, we caught one.
Taranda versus Lunara.
I don't really have a bunch of early game.
The forest fights back.
So actually my Volpera is just fine to keep. I think Apotheosis will allow me to stabilize and even renew. If I could choose something specifically, it would be either the Evil Cable Rat, specifically the Wand Makers. Would be really good here. I think I'll make do with this. Hopefully he's not opening up the game too aggressively. Oh yeah, and I do have a Seaman in there as well. So far this hasn't been performing incredibly well, but it's been alright. Coin? Nope.
This one's a real page turner.
Could choose to paint it, but if I can wait for the Mount Seller, I'll do that.
I'm gonna win big.
Another renew, Holy Nova. Could also go for Mind Games. Gives me some something for the next turn to play, because this one's not gonna stick. He's gonna trade into it. Let's see what we get here. Hopefully something worthwhile. Fireball ready. Well, it actually contests my opponent's minions, so that's fine. That's actually quite good. Because now I can grab this one and clear the other one. Again, controlling the board. And I'm just gonna hero power. There we go.
Job done.
Then I'm one turn off the good drops.
Students, today's class is outside. The fires of vengeance burn bright.
Okay. I could also just drop the Temple Enforcer, that's actually quite fine. Let's do this first, see what we get. Could also Dark Prophecy. Or just Shadowward Pain. I think the pain is fine. And I'll use that one. Already now running out of resources. Shando is kind of fine, but depends on how many beasts he actually has.
I'm not ready.
He's just going for the draw. So here, Siamat with the brush seems fine. Even more than fine, actually. Pretty amazing.
Winds of the South, come to my aid.
Divine and rush.
Unleash.
Let's get rid of that one. Needs again something more to take care of this. And now there's actually something to build upon. Temple Enforcer, heal. I don't think I need the Apotheosis yet. I guess that answers that. That'll be the Bone Chewer then. Because next turn, if he drops a big minion, I can Exotic and then Death.
We will hold the Black Temple.
He has got a little bit more AoE. Single target removal is not... it's not really removal either. I can just paint it instead. I'll paint that one. And I can trade into that one.
I supply only the finest creatures.
We'll do that. Oof. Just use that and then trade it to the small ones. And here again, it's really important that you see the generation first, because there's rush, there's taunts, and all this kind of stuff.
Your feeble magic.
That one I can't take care of.
Where does the magic come from?
I can do this. That actually does something. Wow. I'll do
Ramble
that one.
This.
And...
count your blessings, mate!
I dare you!
I'll do that.
I can't win them all.
Okay. Well, it wasn't over yet, even though it looked fine for me. Good. Let's keep going. Got another one. Wantmaker, that's really amazing.
Randa versus Rexar.
Let the hunt begin.
Illume, give me strength.
I do have the coin. Cabal Acolyte could be a good keep. And I even generate a one cost spell. I think I'm gonna keep it. Mind Control is a dead card for a bunch of turns. Alright, this is fine. Then I can Wantmaker. Either way, this is fine. I'll use this one instead of the top decked one because it. He did see that I kept this one. Snipe. There we go.
Let's see.
It's not worth. Not yet, anyway. Next turn. I mean, right now. Yeah, okay. So if I develop anything. This one doesn't attack anything. This one doesn't steal anything. This one can't buff anything. I'm not healing anything.
What these illusions will.
So I'll just, in the mindset of being a control deck, I'll just hold off. A death rattle minion. Hopefully it's one or two. It's not. I guess what makes sense would be to use the troll Batrider. Depending on what I hit, I could choose to call to run. Would like to hit the 1/1.
Fireball ready.
3/1. And I will leave it at that. That's fine. It's not like a crazy amount of damage he has.
We'll be fine. It wasn't that big.
He needs to invest all of it.
I wonder.
Could also wait a turn, and then this one actually goes all the way up to a 10/10. I could choose to make it a 10/10. Thank you.
What is a loon's will?
I'll use one for you. Wave of Apathy is good.
Your mind is not yours.
Still, hopefully, still 1-7.
Dance, puppet!
Perfect. It's kind of a chance that I took there. Not kind of a chance, it was a big chance.
What a day.
He'll be clearing that. Really matter all too much because I can actually steal it.
Let me change
my mind. Then I'll actually do this.
What a lovely day!
Heal. I can actually, there's so much damage. So if I use the call to run, it'll go to a 12, and then inner fire will be a 12-12. Plus another 2, that's 14, so I've set up lethal. Let's do this. I just want to generate a minion. If he has some kind of deadly shot or something.
Count your blessings.
Do that. Here we go. I'll heal my face. And just go for this. I'll set up lethal. Usually that's not a good way to manage that in the arena. He can actually get rid of that one. But still it's... yeah, just drop that one. I should have done that first. Hey, Sarah.
Hands up, my dad.
Bless ya.
Join us in death.
I'll see a way that he can come back from this with four cards and a minion that continuously grows. I have a mind control in hand. That was a way to do a little bit, but he needs to hit the 410. And he needs a deadly shot and he needs to hit the 6-9. Yeah, it's just it. Game over, man. Game over. Troll Batman is really good.
Your soul shall be mine.
Sometimes they do run. Oh, he has the power core. So he's been participating in official esports. Official Hearthstone esports. But Hurricane Bzzz? I don't recognize the name. Pain is good. In the early board, I'll be able to answer that. Mind control is ugh. Okay. Unfortunately, Holy Noah's is going to do it somewhat less when we're talking about it's. They're all plus two, plus two. Are you trying to say anything? If he just taps here, I actually do have a way of answering the 2-3. He's only got one left, and I have a death for that. Hardly feels fair, but I don't care. And that rhymed. When he's like emoting like, oh, extraordinary, and all this kind of stuff that I'm on the board. You know what? Then it feels great to beat him up. Okay, and... Alright, alright. Like to get the Wand Maker out, but if I did not draw that one specifically, I would just chill, and then I have an answer for whatever he drops. This is fine. I'll just do this. And then wait. He only has one demon left from the Shadow Council. So one buff demon. Playing more? Yeah. Either I go for the Vanguard or I Holy Nova. I think the Vanguard is better. He needs 4 more damage and usually the breakpoint for... I have the Shadow Bolt. Then he needs to invest the whole board, and then if not, then it's okay. He has to fight. It's fine. Actually, I do have one of those on my own. This one develops a minion, but also answers whatever is the breakpoint of just as long as attack is as great as or bigger than his, the minion's health. But it's... Could also just use that one. But I could use that in conjunction with the exotic mount seller. I'm gonna develop this. And if a bunch of small stuff, then I have Holy Nova. We'll see. I need to start damaging him in order for him not to draw too many resources. I'm definitely going to use Shadow of Death. Unless I'm going to steal it.
I wonder.
He's going to be generating a bunch of 2-1s. I'm expecting this one, the 0 cost, this one he kept in the starting hand, to be a big one as well. So I can mind control that one. This means I'll just do like so. Heal myself. And then I'll actually keep this just to answer whatever he drops. Just Drop one big minion, and I'll steal that one. Soul Shear. Well, Shadow Madness can be fine. I'll just freeze that one.
Is it cold
in the shadow? I can actually hit with his own minion. Could even. Yeah. Shadow of Madness, Inner Fire, maybe even a steel, like a small one.
I will split your soul apart.
A simple spell should do.
Okay. I'll just grab it. We have another one. And if he's trading Black into that ice. One. Then I can hold it over. Stealing the other one. Something like that. That one might be worth stealing, actually. I'm not sure what's in there, but it's probably going to be good. Oh man, come on. Could get a wave of apathy. Grey rune, thought steel. Guess thought steel is fine. Come on. Annoying. I can do this, and if it's something. There's actually a chance that I can trade into it with the Rust Deed.
Open yourself up to magic.
Oh, that's annoying. That's also annoying. I'll rush into it. I could actually get an initiation. That'll benefit me more than him. Another one of those. Okay, Barret, that's fine. Okay. Let's see. Heal that one and grab that one. And then drop this. The random effect first. Okay. I'll heal. Inner Fire. I'll grab it. And then get rid of that one. And now the soul fragments are gone. I could just. If you drop something that.
More like a wisp than a warden.
Wow.
We must stop corruption.
It This is getting a bit hairy. Let's do this. And this could work. Do I want to grab one of those?
I wonder.
Guess everything works. This one's good for the next turn. Also really good.
I wonder.
I'll go for Alicia.
Dance, puppet! Dance!
Save that one. And use the Spectral Flyer in conjunction with the Kobold Lackey.
A simple spell!
Maybe it makes more sense to
and everyone.
Okay. That's actually a lot of damage. I am actually able to clear the board. Except for the Dormant Minions, of course. Plague of Death. Holy Ribble. Sure. For that. This is not looking great. Ow. That's 12, 16. Dude, and he has another one. This is not looking like a win. Like, that's 14, 24, 33. alright.
What is Elune's will?
Shoo.
The wand picks you.
Let's try and see if we can pick this apart in any way. Then let's. 15, 14, 29. Need to heal to full. Then that's 6. I actually cannot. He still has lethal. He still has lethal. Wow. Nine wins, that's how far we got.
I will split your soul apart.
crazy stuff, guys. Alright. We've got 9 wins. Cool. Let's have a look at the rewards. There we go. 9 wins, and... have a look at the packs as well. The pack. 70 gold. Utgarde, Cripple Sniper. And let's see if there's some more good stuff in here. Boom. And a regular one. There we go. So I definitely recommend the Hearthstone website, have a look at that, and just go out there and play some arena. It's still a bunch of fun. Thanks for watching, guys.